Dear students, welcome to the next very important concept. Torque acting on electric dipole when kept in an uniform electric field. This is uniform electric field. Remember this sentence, uniform electric field. So consider uniform electric field. I told you yesterday class, this equidistant parallel lines indicates electric field of intensity capital E. So I kept an electric dipole. I am naming it as AB, electric dipole minus Q plus Q. Length is 2A. So dipole moment P is equal to Q into 2A. I kept it in the uniform electric field, making some angle theta with the electric field. What will happens? Here is charge. I told you when charged particle is kept in the electric field, force will acts on it. And the positive charge always moves in the direction of electric field. In the previous class I explained. So here the arrow mark indicates the direction of force, F equal to EQ. And second thing, here is negative charge. On the negative charge also force will act, and the force is again F equal to EQ. Sir, here minus is there, you are not writing minus. No, already I mentioned the direction. So direction is necessary, force is vector, don't write minus here. So two equal forces are acting. So here this force will try to move the dipole in the direction of electric field. And this force will tries to turn this negative charge opposite to electric field. When you kept this dipole like this, automatically the two forces are trying to bring this charge, dipole in this direction like this, in the direction of electric field. As we know in 11th class, two equal forces acting at two different points, so they will try to turn the body. So the turning effect is called torque. Actually two members are acting, it is called couple, which gives turning effect. So our heading is torque. So what is the formula for torque? Remember, torque tau is nothing but one of the force into perpendicular distance between the two forces. Perpendicular distance between the two forces. One of the force F. Perpendicular distance kya hai idhar? Dekho. So from here I am writing a perpendicular line like this. So this is the perpendicular line. So N, this is the perpendicular. Here angle theta. So here also angle becomes theta. Here AN is the perpendicular distance. So from this triangle ABN, so how to find this perpendicular distance AN? So find sine theta. Sine theta equal to theta opposite side AN, adjacent side is AB. AN, adjacent side AB is nothing but length of the dipole 2A. So perpendicular distance AN equal to 2A sine theta. Substitute this value in this formula. Perpendicular distance is 2A sine theta. As I told you, F is nothing but EQ into 2A sine theta. So torque tau is equal to like this. So here again, this is a Q into 2A. I am writing separate E sine theta. And I told you just now, Q into 2A is nothing but P. So this is nothing but dipole moment P is sine theta. This is the torque acting on it. Tau is equal to P is sine theta, remember. And vector form. Torque is a vector, so vector from tau bar is equal to P bar cross E bar, where theta is the angle between dipole moment and electric field. Dipole moment and electric field. And I told you already, this is the torque acting on the dipole kept in the uniform electric field. Uniform electric field. And I told you, these two forces will try to turn the dipole to come. The dipole must come in the direction of electric field like this. They will try like this. Remember. So this is the basic important formula. So torque acting. Again I am saying theta is the angle between dipole moment P and electric field E. Remember. Now some note points. Remember, most important note points I am explaining. First thing. Suppose if angle between the dipole moment and electric field, theta is 90 degree, then substitute tau is equal to PE sine 90, that is equal to PE. It is called maximum torque value. You know very well, sine function or cos function, sine function is maximum when angle is 90. So maximum torque is PE, remember. Very, very important. I am going to ask this thing after some time. Maximum torque is PE. It will happens when angle between the dipole moment and electric field is 90. And second important point is, if theta is equal to 0 degree, that means dipole is parallel, that means dipole moment is parallel to electric field. Then substitute tau is equal to PE sine 0 degree, that is equal to PE 0, that is equal to 0. So this is the torque acting on the dipole when the dipole is parallel to electric field like this. And third important point, theoretical point, remember, suppose, sir, look at this heading here, uniform electric field you are saying. Suppose, in non-uniform electric field, if I will kept the dipole in non-uniform electric field, what will happen? Non-uniform electric field. Because again I am saying, non-uniform means the magnitude of electric field is not constant at every point. Uniform means E value is same at every point. Non-uniform means electric field value is changing from one point to another point. Then force will act. Here if you see, force will act. So force is not equal to zero. Automatically torque is also acting like this. Whereas in the uniform electric field, as I explained right now, uniform electric field, what will happen? See, this force F equal to EQ upward direction, F equal to EQ downward direction. Both the forces are equal and opposite. They may cancel each other. Net force is zero. Who will become zero here? Net force is zero. But a torque is not equal to zero. Remember this theoretical point, very, very important. Again, I am giving explanation. In the uniform electric field, two forces are equal and net force may be zero. Here, that is why I am writing any one of the force, not resultant force. Torque is acting in both the cases. Remember. Now, I am going to explain some applications on the basis of this question, this topic, in the next slide. Thank you. Okay, look at this example. What is the angle between dipole moment and electric field? If a torque acting on it is half of the maximum torque. So simply, the given data torque is equal to half of maximum torque acting on the dipole. Remember, torque, so general formula you have to write, P is sine theta equal to half of, just now I told you, maximum torque value. Maximum torque is when angle between dipole moment and electric field is 90. So maximum torque is PE. So PE, PE cancel, sine theta equal to 1 by 2. So theta equal to 30 degree. So angle between dipole moment P and electric field is 30 degree like this. So this is one of the previous numerical question which has given in the public exams. Okay, go through this numerical question. So remember, very, very important point this is. This type of questions you have to solve. I am going to give you as homework in the previous questions. Thank you.